Hi guys,
welcome back to Greece TV Junior. We're finally doing another episode because of another quarantine. This was a little bit, this won't have as good like features and stuff because this was a little rushed and that's why there wasn't an intro. But I hope you enjoy this and let's get into it.
Okay, so yeah, Dad's back again as well on the camera and operating things as well. And we've got a special guest. We've got a special camera set up for our special guest. And we'll just go to the special guest now. And there he is. He's in full flight. Yep, there he is. Say hello. So that's Archie. Do you want to tell the viewers a bit about Archie and what's happened over the last 12 months? Because I think the last episode we introduced Archie to the viewers.
Well, Archie is our COVID dog, and there he is right there. And he has grown a little bit over the years. He's a bit bigger now, and he can now jump on the couch. In fact, that was recently because he could jump on the couch. He just being able to jump on the couch after like a week ago. Also, if you haven't seen it, this is this really cool on-air sign that we got for the new, because we're doing another one. Ned, what do you have to say?
Well, Archie has, well, like Charlie said, he's gotten a bit bigger. He's got a lot heavier. He's been doing a bit bigger poos.
And Ned does not like that.
He's not really shy anymore, like when we picked him up at Banksia Parks. He's not that shy anymore. And he's getting better at eating stuff.
He was always good at that.
Well,
so what do we do with Archie every day?
We take him for a walk, and yes, he just walks. I don't know, there's nothing much really to say about that.
And he sniffs around, sometimes he does wheeze and poos.
Ned, you seem to be really interested in the whole poos and wheeze.
That's because I need all the detail.
Also because Ned has to pick it up and he doesn't like it.
What do you mean?
You have to pick it up. You have to pick up the poos and wheeze.
That's just my job.
Should be back on air now. Sorry. So guys, people might have been getting a few glitches there. So I've just, hopefully that's fixed the problem. So it's almost a year, I think, exactly, boys, since we did the last episode.
Is it?
Yeah. It doesn't feel like a year, does it?
No.
But I watched the last episode the other day, and you guys sure do look a lot different to now than you did then.
I was only 7, now I'm 8.
So, guys, just quickly, because we've got a few viewers, do you want to just recap what's happened in those last 12 years? We've covered off a fair bit of Archie.
12 years?
Oh, sorry, 12 months.
No, in those 12 years, we've had just life.
Well, you haven't been alive for 12 of those years, so...
Alive? I've been alive for longer than you.
Yeah, but you haven't been alive for 12 years.
So, guys, is it hard to get back into... to live streaming, is it just like riding a bike?
Riding a bike does not matter.
I don't like riding a bike.
And now we're moving on to the next subject because this is my favourite.
It's footy!
It's not. It is. General, please.
Miitopia!
And this is Miitopia. Let me just lift the on button.
Can they see it?
Oh, they can see the screen, that's alright.
Can you get the packet from Miitopia? I put it somewhere.
Did you?
Yeah. So, Miitopia is a very cool game.
That I just started playing today because Charlie wanted me to.
And this is the game.
I have the demo.
Mum, can you please get the game? Can I get it? Anyway, this is the...
Yeah, it's gone a bit dark, Charlie. Just give a quick rundown of the game.
Miitopia is a game that I'm extremely good at because I spent a lot of time being it. Now I'm up to, like, all the secret levels and all that because it's a very new game. It came out 21st of May. I've been playing it for 5 years, not the Switched one. I've been playing the Nintendo 3DS one. And that was my first video game that I ever played that wasn't on iPad. So I really enjoyed it. Still do to this day. And then Meg got into it today, and which is very exciting because
that's because Charlie, because last year something happened.
Yeah, anyway, so Ned's playing it now and Ned really likes it.
I'm pretty good.
And it's really cool because you make your own characters. Like, they can look exactly, well, not exactly, but like they look like the cartoon version of your friends and family. I have so many characters to share.
But I made the guy called Cardi. I don't know anyone who's called Cardi.
Yeah, you can also make made-up characters, and it's such a good character.
One of my persons called Cardi.
Yeah, Ned loves the game.
Mm-hmm. And I skipped the level accidentally, so once I finish, and then I'm going to go to that level because I finished this level this time. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guys, I'm just having a quick look to see who's watching the show. So if you are watching the show, just put a message down below, a comment down below, and we can see. Now, I'll just cut back over to Archie and see what he's got to say.
Is this also on YouTube? Is this on YouTube or Facebook?
There's a link on Facebook, but it's going live out on YouTube.
Yeah, so comment down below, like and subscribe to our channel. It just helps the channel out.
We only have 3 subscribers.
That's our other account.
That's Reese TV Junior,
which is Ned's favorite channel.
Daddy.
And now the lighting has changed, which is immaculate.
That's all right. We can. I'll try and fix that.
Still have 1 light, guys.
That's all right. Charlie, why don't you tell us a little bit about your thoughts around COVID?
It sucks. Honestly, there's no other way to explain it, Dad. It sucks.
Just sucks?
Yeah, that's all it is, really.
And what do you think? You were telling me all about it last night.
It sucks.
Well, basically, it's the most annoying thing we've ever lived through, and it probably will be. Unless we're paying for stuff like the kids want to get, if we have kids that they want. Because Mummy says that's bad. It's bad for our health.
And also her mental well-being, so. Honestly, because we don't have subjects.
COVID-19, I wish we could just destroy it like this.
So, Charlie, tell us a little bit about what you've been doing over the last year for the viewers.
Oh, footy! Wow. It's really fun. You should play it.
Now, come on, Charlie, tell us what we did.
Pardon? Tell us what we did. Look, I can't explain it all.
We did more than one thing. We, sit down, we move around, we eat dinner.
No, so you played cricket?
Yeah. And this year we've got into footy. Charlie's in it for a Parkside team for the first time. I've been in one for 2 times, except in the under-8s we did 1 training and nothing else. It was kind of a bit bad because, we didn't get to do anything other than 1 practice in practice, practice where you do basketball after school, you go to practice or whatever you do. We did that and,
So, guys, I managed to fix that light during that great break.
Dad, I'm still talking.
Oh, sorry, mate.
Okay, you guys. And this is definitely not the quality of our usual ones. It's just because We didn't set this one up because it was just such a rapid fire. So we don't have any segments. We don't even have an intro this time. So that is why it's not as quality as it would be. Yeah.
Charlie, we knew it was going to be rough and ready. That was the idea of this show anyway. But we might come back with the best of what we did last year and a couple of new segments. But we need some ideas from segments. Now, Zio and Zia are watching. Do you want to say anything to them?
Hi, Zia. How are you?
You know how I was talking about Metopia and all that stuff to you? And you're like, oh, it's coming in the 21st. I got it.
Same, I have the demo.
I got it the day it came out, and
I've already beaten
most of it, so now that's the end part. So Zia, thumbs up.
I have the demo. If you can see it, it might be a bit small, but here it is on my Nintendo Switch.
And this is my one.
They both look the same, except one says demo on it, and Charlie's doesn't.
So the other thing, guys. We've got an international viewer, your old mate Hamish is watching, and it was his birthday yesterday, so over to you. Well done, boys. That was a quick shot of Archie I just put in there as well. Now, Charlie, on the teaser for this program, so we did do a little bit of work because we created a teaser. There was the Lucky Golden. Can you tell us about the program?
Lucky Golden Basket.
Okay.
So Lucky Golden Basket is from, what's it should be called? Celebrity Apprentice.
It's boring.
And so they were making a dumpling for a competition, and they just made this really, because there was two fat blokes like carrying around the dishes and stuff, and they made this really expensive $88 dumplings with their terrible, not even cooked dumplings. Comes with 8 dumplings and then 2 fat men singing and sweaty fat men dancing around with lucky cats and half broken sparklers, and then just singing Lucky Golden Baskets. As you can see, $88 is completely worth the experience.
And guys, there was this other team where they built
lovely dumplings.
And then the other team, because
the Golden Lucky Basket so much rough.
It's ancient.
It's been around since 1951.
So yeah, ironically it actually ended up winning, even though that there were people complaining about the food. So any other highlights from television shows? I think there's a show on
Lego Masters.
Yeah, so I think that's particularly Hamish should be interested. And there was also a show on there's a show on Netflix that you were watching,
Cobra Kai.
So if any of your martial arts friends are watching this program, They would understand the reference. But Charlie, what I would like you to tell the audience a little bit about, because it was a program that we watched, and in fact, we saw the whole, I kept pressing 2, the button 2 is actually Archie, but I keep thinking it's me, it's going to me, but anyway. There was a program that we watched through lockdown, the first, second and third lockdown, based in a country motel. Tell us more, Charlie.
It's called Beat Creek.
Oh! Sheets Creek. It's the best show ever. It won like Emmys. It won like basically every single Emmy. There's 6 seasons. We watch every single episode. Ned slept through half of the episodes, but it's an amazing show. Please watch now.
Charlie, what was...
Can we watch it again, Charlie, Dad, tonight?
One of the things we did want to remake, and just make sure that we're not using any bad language, but remember, Charlie, when... what's the lady's name in it? Moira. When she's doing an advertisement for a particular beverage. Can you remember that? That was one of your favourites, I thought.
Hi, I'm Moira Rose. And I'm brought to you by the fruit alcohol called...
What was his... Wasn't he the guy... the guy's name?
No, it was like, it was like, Trilla... Llama Ding Dong.
Yeah, well, Charlie, we'll maybe we'll recreate that.
Ages ago.
Okay, we might create that as a another commercial. Now, Charlie, one of the reasons we cobbled this show together today, because we did something else today and we already had Studio One set up with all the cameras and the lighting and so on. Charlie or Ned, do you want to tell the viewers what we do?
Me.
Ned, maybe give Ned a choice. What we do once a year.
Once a year, I don't think many people do. Well, we do like a, like starting from when we're doing it, is we're doing like
tell
a
me.
Recap of what happened over that the year before. And what happened in this year until now, and what will happen in the future, and what will happen in 2050, and then what will happen in 2019, and yeah.
Well, it's not so much what in the future, it's so every year, we used to do it every 6 months, now we do it every 12 months, we do a recap of what's been going on in the boy's life for the last 12 months. Now, I've just got a message in. Someone wants to see a behind-the-scenes shot of how this is put together in Studio One. So I'm just going to cut to this camera. I've got a mobile camera in my hand. That's this one here. I'm going to go to that. That's the Archie camera normally. So if you see, they've got the light set up. We've got monitoring here. That's the camera that I'm on. And that's the camera there. And you can see there's little Archie boy. Sleep down there on the thing, and there's someone probably just sitting behind that light over there. Yep, there's someone sitting.
Can I take a guess who's asking?
Who?
Hamish.
Could be right, actually. Hamish has just said, great shows, boys. So he's really enjoying what you're doing with this here tonight, even though it is, as you say, Charlie, quite cobbled together. Now I'm just fixing up that shot. In the meantime, Charlie, anything else you want to bring the viewers up to date with?
Well, I've been doing Woody lately.
We did almost a...
Sorry?
I almost fell off the chair.
Now, I'm not too sure if Grandma Dot is watching. Grandma Dot is in complete lockdown in Bort. So if she is there, Charlie, what do you want to say to her?
Hi.
I hope you're doing well in the hospital.
And hope you're doing well in bingo.
And then go bingo, bingo.
And one of the other things that Grandma's really got into this year is the footy tipping at the hostel as well.
What's footy tipping?
You know, trying to work out who's gonna win the footy each week. Haven't you heard of footy tipping? No. Okay. Now, I don't know whether we've got any of the Lady Bartlett's watching. I haven't seen anything from, but they'll probably watch the replay of this show. So do you want to say hello to the Lady Bartlett's?
Hello, guys!
Hello.
Girl.
Hi, Lady Bartlett's.
Right, so just checking. We've been on air for nearly 20 minutes, so that's a pretty long show for Reece TV Junior. So, depending on how long this lockdown is, we'll probably be back with some more, hopefully some more material.
Dad, can we do this?
Wait, tell me when we're going to stop, because, yeah.
Yeah, I will tell you when you're going to stop now.
But Dad...
I just want to see if Archie's got to say anything. Cut to the Archie cam. No, Archie's
my
just...
My name is Archie, and I want...
People asking questions of Archie, I don't think you can answer them. One of the questions is, why has he got such long eyelashes?
Charlie can answer that.
Why has he got such long eyelashes? Put the on air sign then.
Because he used to live in a desert and there was lots of sandstorms. So God was like, oh, I'll just give him long eyebrows. So does
eyebrows? Long eyebrows.
The eyelashes so the sandstorm doesn't get in his eyes. So then when Archie was travelling through the desert all the way to, what's it called?
Banksia Parks.
He didn't have as much trouble with his eyes as he used to.
That's talking about you, Archie. Yep, that's all about you. Okay, guys, so...
Oh, Dad, I forgot. I need to tell you something.
Okay, go for it.
May have forgotten.
So that's... Okay, so thanks for really keeping the momentum there going there.
Oh, Dad! Yep. Dad, I remembered. Why can't we do this, like... every week? Like, why do we have to do it just in COVID times?
Because normally, Ned, on a Sunday, we're doing football with both you guys.
Yeah, but that's not at 4 o'clock.
I know, but it's all day, and then Dad's got to come and set up all this stuff. So, but look, what we might do is, doing it live is a bit tricky, but we might do a couple of pre-recorded shows. We did have one of Charlie showing what an old phone was at Grandma's, if you remember, in Bort. So there was a...
There was a bit of cutting out thing.
Was there?
Remember my funny ending?
My name is Bumhole, and I am a Bumhole.
No, right. what I said was like,
and he said, oh, what a whopper he did.
So that's one of our, and that's then, our on-air sign. Come on.
And then when Dad said he finished, he was still recording actually, I said, but did you see my ending? It was actually really good.
Okay, guys. Thanks for coming. It's been great to have everyone back on watching Reece TV Junior. Thanks for those who tuned in, and thanks for those of you who are going to watch it in replay. Well, thanks Archie for all his contributions down there. And over to you boys to sign off.
Goodbye!
See you later, alligator.
Charlie,
we're going.
In a wild crocodile.
Sing the old theme tune if you can remember it.
Reece TV Junior goes around and does stuff. Reece TV Junior, wow and off air.
Okay, see ya.
Bye!
Bye. Sorry, I don't remember how to just the other theme chart at all.
3, 2, 1, and we're off air.